there at the Bull, and it'll be a big night, and it's going to be a super race. That box draw's made it very interesting, and no doubt the locals will be cheering for Lightning Frank, and he's got the nice draw on the inside. That's next Wednesday night at the Bull. So last event here, green lights on, 320 Marlowe's Angel, 420 Tegs a Riddler, 670 Awesome Ship. Ready now. Racing. A touch low wind out Marlowe's Angel. Next door away quickly is My Fernando Tim. It'll carve over. It'll lead at the first turn. Into second goes Marlowe's Angel. So easy to see. Third. Four Tegs a Riddler from Awesome Ship around the outside. Then Minka's Destiny. Right said Frank and Senorita to Pepe. But the clear leader, My Fernando Tim. It's three lengths in front of Marlowe's Angel. And My Fernando Tim won it. Beat Marlowe's Angel. Awesome Ship third. Fourth in Minka's Destiny. They're followed by Tegs a Riddler. So easy to see, right said Frank and Senorita Pepe. 22:36 the time.